Williams to contend with as well. Lane Chain makes
the field. I can play in the summer races.
As they beat Ross Graham in front of them, almost two separate battles going on for the G final. But it looks like Eastmead has definitely taken this one.
Okay, bye, my cat.
No chance.
Same class of riders, but it's F final this time. Right out of the track goes Tony LeBras, the rider from Bradford Bandits down there. Avid Speedway supporter as well. Many a conversation going on about that. But LeBras now in his F final. Can he keep the door slammed closed? He's got turn number two to come out of. Drops onto straight number three. Colin Anderson is the man that will give him trouble as they go to the third burn down there. Tony LeBras, can he keep Anderson in play? Anderson's got right around the outside of Tony LeBras. What a move and a half. And LeBras has got company again. Neil Trevor. Not enough, it's third for him.